What is the most important vital thing in life? The fact is, everybody gives the same answer when they really think about it, when they really probe what's going on in their heart. The most important thing in life is relationships, family, friends, connections with others. God Himself created us for relationships. And having created us for relationship with Himself and with one another, He instituted this beautiful weekly reminder, this slice of time that is given to us as a meeting point with Him. That slice of time each week is called the Sabbath.